Sashtakal and Namaste. Welcome you all for the first video show of BB Ready Senior Secondary School, Chittoor. This is your host Yamini and co-host Veda and Deepthi. My dear viewers, this is not just any other day. It's special and I'm bringing you special program on the occasion of Ek Bharat Shrestha Bharat. So now turn off the other devices. Open your windows, call your friends and neighbors. Come on, my dear sweet moms, smart dads, cute sisters and awesome brothers. And my favorite grandpas and grandmas, I'm ready. Are you ready? Let us commence this program by highlighting the uniqueness of oneness of India's diversities through this small effort. So, let me introduce Swati and Vijay Nandana, who will guide us on Ek Bharat Shrestha Bharat.
Good morning everyone. Today we are here to tell you about Ek Bharat Shrestha Bharat. Ek Bharat Shrestha Bharat was announced by Honorable Prime Minister on 31st October 2015 on the occasion of 140th birth anniversary of Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel. Subsequently, the Finance Minister announced the initiative in his budget speech for 2016-17. Through this innovative measure, the knowledge for the culture, traditions and practices of different states will lead to an enhanced understanding and bonding between the states, thereby strengthening the unity and integrity of India. Activities of Ek Bharat Shrestha Bharat. To showcase the rich heritage and culture, customs and traditions of either state by enabling people to understand and appreciate the diversity that is India, thus fostering a new sense of common identity.
To create an environment which promotes learning between states by sharing best practices and experiences. To celebrate the idea of India as a nation where in different cultural units across varied geographical features and interact between them. This glorified manifestation of music, art, dance, painting, sculpture, sports, festivals, etc. will enable the people to imbibe the innate bond of binding and brotherhood. Thank you.
Do you like this kolam? It is beautiful, isn't it? Actually, kolam means beauty. They bring prosperity to our homes. The main reason behind drawing kolam is to provide meal for ants. Many of our southern states follow this tradition as they invite friendly energies into the house. So, we have arranged a themed rangoli in our school. Join us in the glory journey of watching the finest of the Lord. There is a surprise for you too. Wait. Actually, I can't keep surprises. So, here we are going to see the Bommal Koluvu, which is an arrangement of idols and dolls in the form of step-like horizontal arrangements, which represent social, political and public gatherings.
Vande Mataram,
country of vibrant colors. Ethnic dresses truly are dresses with a soul. And the real excitement is wearing an Indian outfit, because our traditional fashion is really pure and we cannot live an Indian life without Indian clothing. Everyone should learn to accept the diversity in our country, since the future belongs to those who appreciate the difference. A poem is a genuine, spontaneous overflow of powerful meanings. Today, we have Lipika, Rayansh and Monish, who believe that poetry can communicate through the barriers of religion, caste and creed, and also bring joy and happiness to everyone.
Namaskar, Tiwaro ka desh hai mera Bharat, har utsav prachabhiman hai. ईद दिवाली लोहड़ी क्रिसमस ये मेरे देश की शान है। त्योहारों में एकता की महक, भाईचारा मेरे देश का ईमान है। एक भारत श्रेष्ठ भारत ये मेरे हिंदुस्तान की पहचान है।
धन्यवाद। బాల ప్రపంచం బావి ప్రపంచం బావి భారతుల వారసులం అంతా ఒక్కటే మనమంతా ఒక్కటే.
Today I am going to narrate a poem on unity in diversity. There are many different states where people eat in different plates. They eat different food. They worship whom they choose. They wear different dresses, but all have beautiful faces. Though people have different styles, all the time they have similar smiles. The states are equally good, and people eat different food. All the states are equally beautiful. To keep them clean, we must be careful. Jai Hind.
Wow, sometimes it takes a good song to bring back our oneness, and there is no one to stop our girls from bringing it back to your homes with their angelic voices. This tone of music will sure tickle your ears. I know that you're such good listeners too.
विश्वविद्यालय तक्षशिला विश्व को पहला मिला. शून्य में संभालना आता हमें है बेकना. विश्वविद्यालय तक्षशिला विश्व को पहला मिला.
सूत्रधार है दुनिया के लिए वरदान है. लोक के कल सिद्धे नाभू वसुधैव कुटुंबकम. शल्य सुप्रदान है दुनिया के लिए वरदान है. लोक के कल सिद्धे नाभू वसुधैव कुटुंबकम.
आत्मनिर्भररो अटि वंदे मातरम. नम इल्ला सरिसमरो अटि वंदे मातरम. आत्मनिर्भररो अटि वंदे मातरम. नम इल्ला सरिसमरो अटि वंदे मातरम.
योग में राम बानम तरतरालय ज्ञानम. ताजमहल त सपु गर्व कारणम योग में राम वानम तर तरालय ज्ञानम ताज महल तल मानिकम देश पु गर्व कारणम
कोल्लूरु लोनी कोहिनूरु विश्वमंतटिकी जोहारु रामन कंड कोट्पाडे रामन विलविन वेलिपाडे कोल्लूरु लोनी कोहिनूरु विश्वमंतटिकी जोहारु रामन कंड कोट्पाडे रामन विलविन वेलिपाडे
आत्मनिर्भरना जोलुवन రాముల కంబెల్లు చొలు వందే మాతరం ఆత్మ నిర్భరణా చొలు వందే మాతరం రాముల కంబెల్లు చొలు వందే మాతరం చొలు వందే మాతరం చొలు వందే మాతరం
కెన్ యు స్మెల్ మై మామ్స్ కాశ్మీరీ పులావ్ It's divine. What a diversified country we are living in. I know that I kindled the urge in you to see, to learn and to absorb the different kinds of dishes made in our country. Welcome to the great cookery show of BB Reddy. But there is a condition. You are allowed only if you are ready with the following ingredients. Half kg of attention, 2 tablespoons of patience, 1 pad plus 1 pen. Volume according to your taste. So get ready to go from local to national.
One tablespoon of sugar, salt to taste, 2 tablespoons of oil, 1 tablespoon of turmeric powder, 2 tablespoons of ginger garlic paste, green chilies, eggplant slices, tomato puree, onion paste, coriander paste. So chop it up. Add green chili and curry. Add onion paste. Add tomato puree. Add coriander paste and stir it. Add turmeric powder. Add ginger garlic paste. Add salt and add sugar. Stir it. Now transfer to another plate. Marinate the eggplant. Heat the pan. The vegan bhaja is ready.
Good, suswadu.
Today we are going to learn how to prepare delicious Rajasthani churma ke laddu.
Let's have a look at the ingredients.
2 cup wheat flour, 1/2 cup suji, 1/2 cup besan, 2 cup sugar, 1 tablespoon crushed ilaichi, 1 cup ghee, oil to fry, cashew nuts.
Transfer wheat flour in a big bowl. Now add suji. Now add besan flour. Now mix it well.
The dough should be like this. Now make a small balls to fry. Balls are ready to fry. Now heat the oil. Fry these balls in a medium flame. Fry till it becomes golden color. Let it become cut into small pieces. Now grind it in a mixer. Now transfer into a plate. Now add sugar. Add ilaichi powder. Add cashew nuts. Add little more ghee. Now mix it with hands. Now make laddus.
So tasty. Padharo mare desh Rajasthan.
Today I am going to prepare a Punjabi traditional recipe Gada Prasad for you all. The ingredients: one glass water, and 1 cup sugar, and 1 cup flour, 1 cup wheat flour, and 1 cup ghee. Now on the stove and pour the ghee and then the flour. Stir this for some time and pour the water. Our Gada Prasad is ready. Let's test it now. So yummy! Bahut badhiya! Bale.
Hello friends, today I am here to show you how to make a khir. Roasted dry fruits, roasted senia, a bowl of a milk, ilachi powder, a sugar. Add 1 cup of a milk. Let's wait 2 to 3 minutes until the milk gets boiled. Now let's add a roasted senia in it. Now senia is cooked. Now let's add a sugar. Let it dissolve. Now let's add a ilachi powder. Now let's add dry fruits. Now let's serve it in a bowl. Thank you, one and all.
Hi guys, today I'm going to prepare the sweet recipe which is liked by many people in Andhra Pradesh, and it is kesari.
1 cup of suji, 1 cup of milk, required amount of sugar, 4 tablespoons of ghee, few dry fruits and food color.
And add 2 tablespoons of ghee into the pan. Now add the dry fruits and roast the dry fruits. Add 1 cup of suji. Now roast this suji. Roast it for 5 more minutes. Transfer the suji into a cup. Now add milk into the pan. Add food color. Now add suji and mix it well. Continue this process for 15 more minutes. Now at this stage, add sugar into it and mix it well. Now add 3 tablespoons of ghee. And mix it well. Now finally add the roasted dry fruits into it. And mix it well. Now our kesari is ready for serving.
It's tasting time.
It's so bad.
Our next program is about festivals. A festival is a gathering of people to celebrate something. And they are the ideal occasions to take a break and make memories. Festivals bring delight to everyone. And it is during this situation that people belonging to different religions celebrate different festivals, thus uniting the country.
Christmas is celebrated on all over the world on 25th of December. Jesus Christ was born in Jerusalem. I wake up in the early morning, wear new clothes and grace to everyone. We are go to church, hold candle and pray together. Distribute cakes and biryanis to my friends and some poor people.
Diwali is a festival of lights. It is one of the biggest and grandest festivals celebrated mainly in India. Diwali is a festival commemorated to mark joy, victory and harmony. Diwali is celebrated in the honor of Lord Ramachandra. As per Hindu mythology, it is believed that on this day, Lord Rama arrived to Ayodhya after 14 years of exile. During this exile period, he fought with demons and the demon king Ravana, who was the powerful ruler of Lanka. Rama Sitin, people of Ayodhya, lit the ash to welcome him and celebrate his victory. Since then, Diwali is celebrated to declare the victory of good over evil. All believe that Goddess Lakshmi visits people's house on Diwali night to bless them. Hence, all the devotees clean and decorate their houses with fairy lights, flowers, rangoli, candles, diyas, garlands, etc. for the festival. The festival is usually celebrated for 3 days. Day is called Dhanteras, on which there is a tradition to buy new items, especially ornaments. The next days are to celebrate Diwali, when people burst crackers and adorn their houses. There is also a custom to visit your friends and families and exchange gifts. Lots of sweets and Indian specialties are prepared on this occasion. It is a festival enjoyed by everyone. Amid all the festivals, we tend to forget that bursting crackers lead to noise and air pollution. It can be very dangerous for us and can even cause fatal burns. Bursting crackers reduces air quality index and visibility at many places, which are responsible for accidents that are often reported after the festival. Hence, it is important to have safe and eco-friendly Diwali. Diwali can be exciting and fun even without bursting crackers. There are many ways to celebrate Diwali. We can indulge in helping our parents in decorating our houses and making rangolis. Diwali Puja is also an enjoyable experience for us. Be made aware of the risks and hazards of burning crackers. We can enjoy the foods and festivities that Diwali brings. Thank you.
Peddalaku namaskaram. Pillalaku na aashisu. Munduga mee andariki Deepavali subhakankshalu. ఒక దేశపు చరిత్రలో సంస్కృతిలో నాగరికతలో పండుగలు ముఖ్యమైనవి. ఒక జాతి సాంప్రదాయాలకు ఆచార్య వ్యవహారాలకు పండుగలు ప్రతీకలు. 10 మంది కలిసి మనో వికాసాన్ని పొంది సంతోషాన్ని పంచుకునే రోజు పండుగ. పురాణాలలో చెప్పిన కథలను బట్టి వేదాలను బట్టి పండుగలు ఏర్పడతాయి. పండుగలలో అతి ముఖ్యమైన పండుగ చిన్నలకు పెద్దలకు ఇష్టమైన పండుగ దీపావళి. ఆశ్వయుజ అమావాస్య నాడు వచ్చే దీపావళి దేశమంతటా జరుపుకునే పండుగ. శ్రీరాముడు రావణుని సంహరించిన రోజుగా కొందరు, శ్రీకృష్ణుడు సత్యభామ నరకాసురుని సంహరించిన రోజుగా మరికొందరు, లక్ష్మీ పూజగా మరికొందరు దీనిని జరుపుకుంటారు. ఈ పండుగ రోజున చక్కటి పిండి వంటలతో కొత్త బట్టలు వేసుకుని తపాకాయలు కాలుస్తూ ఇల్లంతా దీపాలను అలంకరింపజేసి చేసుకునే ఈ పండుగ అందరికీ ఆనందదాయకమే. భారతదేశం అంతటా జరుపుకునే అతి ముఖ్యమైన పండుగలలో ఈ దీపావళి పండుగ ఒకటి. పిల్లలు కొన్ని విషయాలు జాగ్రత్తలు పాటించాలి. నూలు వస్త్రాలున్న బట్టలను మాత్రమే ధరించాలి. పెద్దల సమక్షంలోనే టపాకాయలను కాల్చాలి. పిల్లలకు అనారోగ్యం సరిగ్గా లేనట్లయితే పిల్లలు ఎక్కువ అల్లరి చేయరాదు. పెద్దలందరినీ గౌరవించాలి. వారి మాటను వినాలి. వారికి తోడ్పడాలి. వాళ్లకు అన్ని వేళలా వేరు సహకరించాలి. ఒక్కసారి మీ అందరికీ దీపావళి శుభాకాంక్షలు.
खुशी की है बात हो, तीन लोक के नाथ हो, खुशी की है बात हो,
శుభాకాంక్షలు. బాలల దినోత్సవ శుభాకాంక్షలు. ఈ సందర్భంగా నేను మీకు ఒక విషయం చెప్పదలుచుకున్నాను. ఈ పట్టణంలో పాఠశాలలన్నీ పిల్లల కోసమే. దాన్ని ఎవరూ కాదరలేరు. కానీ పిల్లల కోసం పెద్దపీట వేసిన పాఠశాలలో అతి ముఖ్యమైన పాఠశాల శ్రీ బివి రెడ్డి ఉన్నత పాఠశాల అని నేను మనస్ఫూర్తిగా చెప్తున్నాను. ఇన్ని నా ఏళ్ళ అనుభవంలో నేను చూసిన నిజాన్ని చెప్తున్నా. ఈ పాఠశాలకు పూసిన పువ్వులు అన్నీ ప్రపంచమంతటా దాని పరిమళాలను వెదజల్లుతూనే ఉన్నవి. భవిష్యత్తులో కూడా ఇది కొనసాగాలని కోరుకుంటూ మీరందరూ గొప్ప గొప్ప పదవులు అలంకరించాలని, గొప్ప గొప్ప పదవుల్లో ఉండాలని కోరుకుంటూ మీ ఉపాధ్యాయుని కృష్ణవేణి.
India is a mixture of many vibrant cultures and colors. The dramatic folk numbers are of immense cultural significance here as they are performed to express their joy and happiness among themselves. Each form of dance have specific costume. So get ready to be captivated by the dances of Tamil Nadu, Kerala, Mizoram and Andhra Pradesh.
is busy.
We are here to continue.
No. Please be quiet.
Please give me a chance, as I am the tallest and most useful.
Hey, I'm the cutest.
Relax. Don't you dare forget the thumb.
Okay, but why is the ring finger so silent today?
I'm thinking about Hakuna Matata.
Hakuna Matata? What is that?
Hakuna Matata means don't worry, and you don't worry about your presentation. We are here to do it for you.
That's the reason I'm worried. Anyways, I wonder how India is surviving and thriving with all its differences. To clarify that, let's watch how a story is being unfolded in a remarkable way.
Let's watch it!
Religious and cultural landscape. I'm also known as the rice bowl of India, being the biggest exporter of rice.
धन कपीत के सर पे उड़ कर घूमर घूमर घूमे आ घूमर घूमर घूमे.
No, I don't agree with you. I am the best state. And I'm home to the great Thar Desert and innumerable royal palaces and forts. I am known for my royal culture and historical monuments such as Hawa Mahal. I am also very well endowed with solar and wind energy.
Sites. People who know me tell me that I am a paradise to be in. Isn't this enough to prove that I am the most shining gem amongst the rest of you?
Haha, all that is fine. But before any of you starts claiming that you are the best, let me tell you, I'm known as God's own country and also the land of coconuts. You cannot find the divine backwaters, the numerous virgin beaches, boat racing and beautiful landscape elsewhere in the country.
Enough! Everyone, please stop! We all would have learned about our freedom struggle story from elders and teachers. The main teaching that underlines our freedom struggle is unity. Our freedom fighters proved that unity can bring success, and that's how we got our independence on August 15, 1947.
Oh my dear kids, all this diversity is blown out of proportion just to satisfy your ego. You know children, there was never a hindrance in the development of enriching the beauty of oneness of the nation. Most colors make a portrait more beautiful. So is the beauty of diversities in India. Remember, whenever there is a problem from outside, it has to be confronted. We forgot our regional differences immediately. At that time, all fingers joined together like a fist and fought rather than remain of five separate fingers. That can be seen in our freedom struggle, or when we were fighting against terrorism. And now, during this COVID situation, people came forward to help each other as a nation and started distributing food, medicine, arranging transport for migrant laborers. So, our country is a vase decorated with different flowers spreading fragrance all around.
Thank you so much, Grandma, for making us realize that we are the pearls in the same string.
Good morning, everybody. Today, let's take a huge leap towards the unity of our country, breaking all the walls of diversities. Let's pledge together, Ek Bharat, Shreshtha Bharat. Now, stretch your right hand forward with your palm facing our Mother Earth. Stand in attention and repeat after me. I resolve that I shall dedicate myself to witness India's amazing diversities and realize the mission of Ek Bharat Shreshtha Bharat by visiting at least 15 tourist places of my incredible India by 2022 and inspire others also to do so. Jai Hind.
Ek Bharat sadiyon se chala raha hai. और इसको श्रेष्ठ बनाना हम बच्चों का काम है. जय हिंद.